Hey everybody, what's up? It's me, Maya, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my morning routine. So, I already woke up like 2 hours ago, but yeah, so I already did my reading and I ate my breakfast. If you guys know, I'm in a private school, my parents teach me, I'm homeschooled, and I also go to, me and my sisters, we used to go to Waldorf school, but then we just changed to homeschool. So, yeah, it's a private school and everything. So, I'm going to be showing you guys my daily routine of being a homeschooler. So, first of all, I did my reading for today. I read this comic book. It's called Calvin and Hobbes. What grade I'm in. I'm in, what's it called? I do 4th grade stuff in my reading, but then I do 3rd grade, 4th grade stuff in, like, my math and reading, and then also in my writing, in my spell outs, where I try and guess the word, and then, that's only on, like, Thursdays and stuff, but today, I don't know what day it is for some reason, what time is it? It's 10:48, yeah, I woke up, 2.5 hours ago. So, this is the plate that I ate my breakfast in today. It's all oily because I ate tater tots. And then this is the book that I was reading. It's Calvin and Hobbes. And that's what I was reading. And so, now I will be doing some of my gymnastics in my room. So, I'm just going to set you guys right here. And I'm going to be doing some of my gymnastics. So, yeah. Hope you guys like, I guess. But let me guys sit you somewhere else. Because this is, like, a bad place to be doing it. Like, right there maybe? Nah. How about if I, there. So, first of all, in the morning, I always do a back bend. And stand up. And I always do the splits after the back bend. And I also do it with the other leg just to keep the other leg nice and stretchy. And then I practice doing the splits this way because I don't fully know how to do it yet. And then I lift up my legs for as long as I can go. Now, I'm going to flip you guys like this so that you guys can see my whole entire legs. And then, so this is what I do. 1, 2, 3. Wait, hold on. I think I need to take off the socks. Because it always helps me without anything on. So, 1, 2, and 3. I'm going to try and lift myself up every morning, and then I spread my legs apart, then lift myself up, because I definitely don't know how to do a hand press, and I have been working on that, so I'm just lifting my legs up with kind of half splits form, so that I can get used to doing a hand press, so that's what I have been doing every morning, so I just lift my legs up and try and stick my butt out, so here. I'm so close. I can lift my feet up, but I can't get my bum all the way up to, do a handstand. But, so yeah, now I do a back walkover. Oh, there was a thing behind me. There's this air freshener thing in here. And then, okay. So after that, after a back walkover, then I do a front walkover. My hair's not up, so it's probably going to be hard, so I'm just going to have to land like this with my legs spread out. Usually I land with the toe in front, but I'm just going to do a walkover with my legs out because I might step on my hair because my hair is so long. Okay. And there's my front walkover. And now I always do a cartwheel in the morning. See, I just stepped on my hair. Ow. Hi. And then, so, after that, then I do So, yeah, I already did my back bend. Oh, yeah. Now I'll do a back bend kickover in, like, a sloppy way. It's just, like, to make sure that you know how to do it. And I will be doing it with my legs straight. So, like, and then do a kickover. So, and last but not least, now I'm going to be doing the, what's it called? I know there's another one. I just forgot it. Like, because these are only, like, my stretches. Oh, yeah. Then I do a quick heel stretch. So, just bring up my heel and bring it up. And then I do the same with this leg and this leg. Ow, this leg is sore from yesterday. Yesterday I was doing so much stretches. Ow, it hurts. This leg right here, my left leg, it's hurting so bad. Because yesterday I was doing a lot of heel stretches and splits. And it hurts so bad. Oh, it hurts so bad. But, so now it's, like, really sore, and it's hard to do gymnastics with this leg because it's really sore. Can't really move it. But, yeah, so I did my gymnastics for today because that hurts really bad. And so now that I've done that, I'm going to go see what my sisters are doing downstairs. First, let me just get my socks back on because I have these cute little monkey socks, look. They're little monkeys with glasses on. They're so cute. My mom has one that my sisters have some that look like this, but my mom has ones that like look like they have bananas and monkeys, but they don't have glasses. Mine are cute because they have glasses. They're so cute. And then I have this like shirt of puppies. My outfit today is like kind of going for animals, but like these shorts don't have any animals on it and it has a keychain, so. Not really. But once I'm done with doing this, getting on my socks, it's taking so long. It probably took like a minute to get these socks on. So, okay. There we go, got my socks on. Now I'll go downstairs to see what my sister's doing. And I need to bring my plate downstairs, put it in the sink. Doing?
Looking at pictures.
Mm-hmm. Pictures of what?
Pictures of what?
Okay. Pictures. This is what they're looking at. Okay. No. I'm gonna wash my plate. I think I'm just gonna wash it with some soap. It's 2018. Okay, I think all the oil is wiping off. With the soap, anything can be done. Okay.
Do we even have ears,
Mommy?
Let me see. Do owls have ears?
The same way that Aubrey do. They're just a hole in
my sister is drawing an owl. I'll I'll show you guys it when she's done. If this camera doesn't die. I'm gonna go get a thing so that I can see you guys. I don't know what I was saying. Okay. I'm just gonna get something to put you guys in so that you can see my whole self. I don't know if you guys even understand what I'm saying. So, now let me just give you guys the camera. And I'm gonna put you guys like this. And then I'm gonna put you guys in. Wait, hold on. Ah! Dang it, this thing is stuck. Okay, I'm putting you guys in a selfie stick so that I can see. Now, you guys are alone. Okay, so now I'm just walking around in my room doing nothing. What's it doing? I know what to do. Hi, Mommy. What are you doing?
Hi. Some oils.
What? Oh, are you sick?
No.
Oh. Well, my mom's just putting in some essential oils inside of an oil thing, I think. Makes the air smell really good. Like essential oils. Like, smell delicious. So, now I'll just be by my desk, doing nothing. Doing nothing, just hanging out by my desk. Just hanging out with makeup and everything. Doing nothing, I'm so bored. Doing nothing. Actually, what time is it? Let me check on my watch. 10:59. I woke up like 2 hours and a half ago. Ooh, I know what we should do. Just kidding, I don't know what we should do. Because my leg is hurting that we did gymnastics. I already read some of my book. And I already made my bed. Maybe I should organize my pink drawer that looks really a big disaster inside. That's just the outside. You haven't seen the inside. It's so dirty. I need to clean it up. It has like all my nails scars in it. But anyways, today I'm gonna be doing, so we're gonna do the my daily routine. But since today I have like a little day off, I don't have to do most of my schoolwork. So that means that I get to do my nails. Okay, so let me just get some nail polish and some nail glue. I think what I'm gonna do is like, I don't know. I think this looks pretty. I'm gonna get some light blue nail polish on. And then I'm gonna get some sparkles on top of that. It's cool because it's like a skull. And then I have these little, And then I have these little bows. They're so cute. But, and so now I'm gonna go and get the glue to glue them on my nails.